So in the question we have the diameter of a metal ring, it is D. And its coefficient of linear expansion is alpha. And temperature is increased by 1 degree, so delta T is 1 degree. We need to find the change in its circumference. Circumference of a circle is 2 pi r. So 2r is diameter, so it is equal to pi into d. So delta C is equal to C alpha delta T. C is pi into d, alpha delta T is 1. So delta C is equal to, so change in the circumference is equal to pi d alpha. So the option is C.